welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, show that 3 to the power 1 upon 3 into 27 to the power 1 upon 9 into 243 to the power 1 upon 27 into 2187 to the power 1 upon 81 into and so on up to infinity is equal to 3. Before we move on to the solution, let's see what is arithmetical geometric series . The standard form of this series is a plus d the whole into r plus a plus 2d the whole into r square plus and so on plus a plus n minus 1 whole into d and this whole into r to the power n minus 1 plus and so on. This is the arithmetical geometric series in which each term is found by multiplying the corresponding terms of an AP and the GP, and where the AP is a plus d plus a plus 2d plus and so on plus a plus n minus 1 into d plus and so on. And the GP is 1 plus r square plus and so on plus r to the power n minus 1 plus so on. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. We are supposed to prove that 3 to the power 1 upon 3 into 27 to the power 1 upon 9 into 243 to the power 1 upon 27 into 2187 to the power 1 upon 81 into and so on up to infinity is equal to 3. For this, first of all, we consider let x be equal to 3 to the power 1 upon 3 into 27 to the power 1 upon 9 into 243 to the power 1 upon 27 into 2187 to the power 1 upon 81 into and so on. Next we are going to take log on both sides. So, taking log on both sides, we get log x is equal to log of 3 to the power 1 upon 3 into 27 to the power 1 upon 9 into 243 to the power 1 upon 27 into 2187 to the power 1 upon 81 into and so on. We know a law of logarithm which says log x1 x2 to the base a is equal to log x1 to the base a plus log x2 to the base a. So this law can be applied to this right hand side. And so we get log x is equal to log 3 to the power 1 upon 3 plus log 27 to the power 1 upon 9 plus log 243 to the power 1 upon 27 plus log 2187 to the power 1 upon 81 plus and so on. So when we factorize 27, we get 3 to the power 3. So next we have log x is equal to log 3 to the power 1 upon 3 plus log 3 to the power 3 upon 9 plus next on factorizing 243, we get 243 is equal to 3 to the power 5. So So here we have log 3 to the power 5 upon 27 plus. Now on factorizing 2187 we get 2187 is equal to 3 to the power of 7. So here we can write log 3 to the power of 7 upon 81 plus and so on. Now the next law of logarithm that we can use here is log of x1 to the power n, this to the base a, is equal to n into log x1 to the base a. So using this law, on the right hand side for each term we would get log x is equal to 1 upon 3 into log 3 plus 3 upon 9 into log 3 plus 5 upon 27 into log 3 plus 7 upon 81 into log 3 plus and so on. Then further we have log x is equal to log 3 common and this log 3 into 1 upon 3 plus 3 upon 9 plus 5 upon 27 plus 7 upon 81 plus and so on. Let this be 1. Now we suppose let s be equal to this, that is 1 upon 3 plus 3 upon 9 plus 5 upon 27 plus 7 upon 81 plus and so on. Now this is an arithmetical geometric series where each term is found by multiplying the corresponding terms of the AP, where the AP is 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus and so on, and the GP, where the GP is 1 upon 3 plus 1 upon 9 plus 1 upon 27 plus 1 upon 81 plus and so on. So this is an arithmetical geometric series. Now 1 upon 3 is the common ratio of this GP. So we multiply this S by 1 upon 3. So we have 1 upon 3s is equal to 1 upon 3 into 1 upon 3, that is 1 upon 9, plus 3 upon 9 into 1 upon 3 is 3 upon 27, plus 5 upon 27 into 1 upon 3 is 5 upon 81, plus and so on. Now subtracting these two, we get, that is subtracting this s and 1 upon 3s, we get 1 minus 1 upon 3, this whole into s is equal to 1 upon 3 minus 0 is 1 upon 3 plus 3 upon 9 minus 1 upon 9 is 2 upon 9 plus 5 upon 27 minus 3 upon 27 is 2 upon 27 plus 7 upon 81 minus 5 upon 81 is 2 upon 81 plus and so on. So that means we now have 2 upon 3s is equal to 1 upon 3 plus 2 upon 9 plus 2 upon 27 plus 2 upon 81 plus and so on. And this series is infinite geometric series. And the common ratio for this geometric series is 1 upon 3, which is less than 1. And we know sum of an infinite geometric series is equal to A upon 1 minus R, where this A is the first term and R is the common ratio, which in this case is 1 upon 3. And so here we have 2 upon 3 into s is equal to 1 upon 3 plus sum of this infinite geometric series, which would be 2 upon 9, which is the first term, upon 1 minus r, that is 1 minus 1 upon 3. That is, we now further have 2 upon 3s is equal to 1 upon 3 plus 2 upon 9 into 3 upon 2. Now here, this 2, 2 cancels and 3, 3 times is 9. So, here we have 2 upon 3s is equal to 1 upon 3 plus 1 upon 3, which is equal to 2 upon 3. Now this 2 upon 3, 2 upon 3 cancels. So this means we have s is equal to 1. And we had supposed this series to be s. So substituting s equal to 1, in the result 1, we get log x is equal to 1 into log 3, that is log x is equal to log 3, and this means that x is equal to 3. And we had assumed x to be equal to this. Therefore, we can say that 3 to the power 1 upon 3 into 27 to the power 1 upon 9 into 243 to the power 1 upon 27 into 2187 to the power 1 upon 81 into and so on up to infinity is equal to 3. This is what we were supposed to prove. So, hence proved. So, this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.